out of Monaco who did well to
race one, Wetherby
in second place. But racing into the closing stages, this is all about Torneo, who's going to lead from pillar to post for the Torneo Syndicate, Jamie Snowden and rider Gavin Sheehan. That was easy. Torneo first.
Certainly was easy, yes. A blood
for far who was all the horses. Number four, Torneo, OG1, Wands Racing, number two, Man of Monaco, OG8, in second, number three, Silver Bridge, OG5, in third, six in fourth, and five in fifth. Thank you, guys.